I love YouTube. This is me showing you how to get non-steam Left 4 Dead. So you wanna get this off a site called GamingExtreme.com, but I wouldn't recommend. But I'm not going to tell you the rest. You can pretty. Sh I'm pretty sure you can find it all on your own. But that's where I'm getting most of this stuff. So, you just install this to your Left 4 Dead folder. Let it install. We'll wait. There's a couple updates you will want to get from this site. I'll get those all in the package later that I'm going to give. Now, if your game's in Russian, there's a problem. I don't know if you use the game language. Because if you can't, then you're playing Russian game. So, yeah. But this patch, I think this is the update one, the master update, like in Left 4 Dead 2, where you can update your game to like the latest version. That's what I'm doing before I use this. And I do have Left 4 Dead 2, and I'm able to run it from here. From Gonna Guria Gurin something. Can't pronounce shit. I'm online right now. You just go. I'm just gonna let this go. But, yeah, you just go to here. I'm going to leave this chat to work on this off. Yes, I would like to leave the room. Now, this game has both these versions. It has Team Fortress 2. Yeah, this one has a lot more than this one. Yeah, so we're just gonna go here and I'll meet you when the installation has ended. Okay, now that I'm back, you'll want to install the standalone patch. Won't really take up that much space in your hard drive. Close users, go to your Left 4 Dead folder, click OK and install. Okay. And let's go on to the. Okay. My username will be. Two, three. Load. Should be it. Okay, now you'll install this update. Okay. Next. Yeah. We shall check on what happened to our folder. Okay, now it has different versions. That looks cool. Okay, well I just showed you how to fix up your game because that way it works. All these updates here will be in the description. There's one I left out, please tell me. Thank you for watching. Bye.